Australia's political leaders have been put on notice with a national welfare check, finding we're feeling financially insecure and more nervous about world conflicts. Treasurer Jim Chalmers says the government is determined to deliver more cost of living relief, but has warned there'll be no spend-a-thon.
Not so long ago, life looked like this. Australia's first post-pandemic checkup, finding a nation still dealing with COVID's aftermath. Life expectancy dipping slightly for the first time since the 1990s, due to almost 10,000 dying from COVID in 2022 alone. Women still expected to outlive men by just over 4 years. Family budgets showing signs of ill health.
We've rolled out substantial and meaningful and responsible cost of living help.
Household savings tumbling from 12.6% of income to just 4.3% as bills outpace income. Workers enduring 3 years of real wages decline.
The next election won't be a spend-a-thon. The next election will be about responsible economic management.
The government this week urgently seeking to push through disability and aged care reforms. Here's why. More than half of the 1.8 million people with disability reported unmet needs, up from 37.5% in 2018. Unmet needs in aged care similarly spiking.
We want people to live with dignity and with respect and to receive the care that they need.
We need to make sure that the system is viable and sustainable.
Adding to the economic challenges is that world events, be they in Europe, the Middle East or closer to home, have made Australians more anxious, according to the Wellbeing Survey. All of which points to a tricky political environment for the government and one of opportunity for the opposition. The federal election just a few months away. Andrew Probyn, Nine News.